Hello friends, welcome to our channel. In this video I will show you how to make a water tank overflow alarm circuit using BC547 transistor. It's a very simple and easy circuit. In this circuit we use only one BC547 transistor and one piece of buzzer. Friends, as you know, the BC547 is a NPN transistor. You can take any NPN transistor to complete this project. Please watch the video till the end. Please like, share and subscribe for more videos. Set this two wires level in water tank where you want to activate the alarm. Connect wires as long as your wish. After the water tank is full, the buzzer alarm will automatically turn on. Thanks for watching. I hope you learn and enjoy this tutorial. Please like, share and subscribe for more videos.